One nigga's calling message to eat that pussy 445 for short EDP 445. First I'm gonna talk about this way off stay. Second, him getting angry at football team shit. And third, his point is, here we go. First off, this way. Now, back a few years back, EDP said he's gonna use the way. Yeah? And then, well, he was going so good at it, but then, all of a sudden he just stopped. Because you feel that? It's just too much. Yeah. It's not even that hard though. Like, I can show you a picture of the past year of me. Like, when I had weight on, yeah. Me, after I lost my weight doing nigga shit. Man, it's not even that hard though. Like, you gotta use the weight. Oh man, cause me personally, I don't know about the other people, but me, I wanna see you, wanna see what you look like as a skinny dude, OG, you know? But if you keep on like eating foods and shit, greatly, then to be honest, you don't man, I go at two, but yeah. Like when I overeat myself, though man, nigga. Huh. OG. Yeah. I did the same shit, though man. Ain't even trying fun. Ain't even trying I did that before myself, cause if I had it though then it just hypocrisy, you know what I say? All right, though, but if you keep on eating the way you do, then you might die of badness, though. You know that type of death, OG? Okay, the second thing I want to talk about, him getting angry at football team and shit. Nigga, why you being angry at football teams, especially the Eagles, or like, who cares, nigga? Who cares if they you? So, you were born as 29-year-old man, and be dead, you know, in a 2 months time, here you go, being angry at football teams, shit. You were grown man, being paid over some football team though, who cares though man? Yeah, you been getting angry at football teams though, necessarily on the contrary, the Eagles, you know? Yeah, you mess up, well, I'm not even gonna say it though, you know what I mean, OG? Man, it's not even that serious with the football shit though, man. Huh. You keep on doing that, then you might die of a heart attack, though. Being so angry, being so mad that your blood pressure went up, though. And that you will have a hard time dying over that man. Huh. Just keeping it real with you, nigga. Okay, this point is, you know, the last thing. Now, I know you're like, dude, I'm mad at you because I have watched porn. Before though, so why should I be mad at you for watching porn when I've been on porn sites myself though, OG? Yep. But yeah though man, you ass on your carpet and stuff. You're busting ass so hard on your carpet that it is hard for you to clean that shit up. Now, when I watch porn myself, OG, man, I don't be busting ass. I'm not. I don't come. Yeah. I don't come or porn sites or stuff, but I do be in a while, so to keep it weird with you on that one, though, man. I bet you do the same thing, too, man. Yeah, though. You keep that up, though, man. And when you try to make a baby, hit a chick, no, man. It's gonna hurt, though, man. It's gonna hurt, though. Like, I recently watched a video. So you got, I think it was a stream, though. That video or stream, either one, where you talk about how your penis hurts, though, like, every time you use a bathroom. Well, you shouldn't have busting that so hard, though, man. Shouldn't you, like, jack off that hard, though, man, cause that basically damaging your own body parts, though, man. Now, me, though, man, yeah, though, yeah, my